What's happening, YouTube? Mitch Santona here with my good buddy, yep. Fast Food Toy Reviews, also known as Sports Wolf 3. It just so happens that I am on vacation in the great state, the Empire State of New York. And I came out to visit my buddy, and we're in his man cave.
That's right.
That's Fast Food Toy Review hands right there, for those of you who are Fast Food Toy Review fans. We are going to open a bunch of stuff that he has accumulated from Big Bad Toy Store. So it's just a big old, big bad box opening from the Big Bad Toy Store.
I've been behind on my unboxing videos from Big Bad. Yes, that's right. I'm here with Mitch Santona. You heard him talking. Sports Wolf, Fast Food Toy Reviews. However you want to do it. I'm all the same guy. And we are here unboxing goodies from Big Bad Toy Store. Perhaps the biggest Big Bad Toy Store unboxing.
Oh, this is going to be big.
Of all time. We're at my studio, if you're wondering. We're at the Wolf Den. The Fast Food Toy Review Studio. However you want to word it.
Oh, man. Let's take out this packing slip right there. We'll set that aside.
Yes, it's a mystery. I've been behind. They've been piling up from Big Bad. I've been behind on my reviews. Summer's been keeping me active.
Oh, I'm excited for you right now.
There's Transformers, there's NECA, Marvel, who knows?
None of this is mine, and I'm still excited.
I have no idea what's in this. It's a big mystery in some of these. They've been sitting around for weeks and weeks and weeks piling up.
Oh, man. I can't wait.
What do we got?
Look at this. I have no idea what you have.
What do we got? We got an Aliens Colonial Marines Xenomorph Soldier.
Ooh, show it to that camera, too. You also have a Colonial Marines Xenomorph Spitter.
Okay, so we got both.
There and there.
I'll reach over here. See that?
Ooh, maybe you should hand it to me. We'll put it up
on the table.
There we go.
We got...
Oh, this is too cool. I don't even know what it is.
Look at this!
I can't even pronounce that. It's awesome,
though.
It's
a Star Wars Bandai...
Go ahead, pronounce it.
...Shigeru Stormtrooper. It's like a... It's like the samurai version of Darth Vader and Star Wars stuff. Look at this.
Yep, it is. And it looks like you've got the entire platoon. All of them.
Look here. We'll share.
You've got several.
Just so you know, Mitch Santona has his camera recording over there. And I got mine right here.
Over here.
We're both sitting here.
So it's a tag team dual effort, and please excuse the ridiculous outfit that I'm wearing. It's my pajamas.
See,
I
had to get two Stormtroopers to go with my Darth Vader.
I don't even know what this is.
What is it?
Markov action figure.
What is it?
I don't know. You tell me. You bought it.
Markov. Oh, looks awesome. This is the Legacy Collection Evolve from Funko. Look at that.
Sweet. More samurai Stormtroopers.
Oh, this is good stuff.
Because you can't have just one. I
got three?
Yeah, you got like six or seven of them in here.
I guess I got...
Oh, and you got the leader, too. Is this Vader?
Yeah, that's Vader. So I got three.
Oh, this is so cool. Look at this. Boosh.
All right, so I ended up with three of the Stormtroopers. So I'm going to create an army building.
And Vader?
Oh, we got the Vader. Look at this.
Oh, man. You're set now, man. If ever you
samurai.
Want to invade the Rebel Alliance with a bunch of samurai dudes.
That's so awesome. Oh.
Maggie from the Evolve Collection. This is figure four.
Oh, what other goodies we got?
Oh,
so we got the Evolve Legacy. So we got the whole wave here.
Oh,
looks
dude.
Like we got them all.
I'm totally wearing this tonight. Maybe for the camera.
Oh, yes. Jason Voorhees foam latex mask.
Oh,
House of Horrors, New Line Cinema.
Now, is that Jason or Roy?
Jason Voorhees.
Okay. Do you remember Roy?
Yes, I remember Roy.
Okay. See? I know my horror movies.
Nice.
Let me reach in here.
Ah, yeah.
Here you go. You can show us off. This is Val, I think.
Yeah, this is Val from Evolve. Very good stuff here.
And what's this?
Yes.
Oh, look at that. Narrator from Fight Club.
What do we got?
You have Fight Club action figures. You know what the first rule of that is, right?
Don't talk about it. Forget you heard it. So we got some Gremlins 2 new batch, NECA.
Ooh. Yeah, that is nice.
Oh, yeah. Look at that.
Oh. Ooh. Man, I didn't know they had Fight Club toys.
That's so sweet.
Let me show this Gremlins 2 stuff off.
And so these are the reaction
figures.
That's
so cool.
By Fun.
I love this thing. I love this little Nintendo-looking thing here, too. The 16-bit whatever that is.
Oh, we got them all. We got the narrator, Fight Club.
Let me ask this. Who is the narrator? in the Fight Club movie.
I thought it was...
It must be the narrator. He must be the guy talking.
Wasn't it Brad Pitt?
Or, no, this is Tyler. This Norton? Is Brad Pitt.
Ed Norton? Who's he? I thought it was...
Yeah, I don't know. I can't really remember. Here, let me see what we got here.
Here we got a Hank.
Evolve. You have two of
the... Hank. Propane.
You have doubles of the girl.
Oh, yeah. Oops.
Marla Singer. Marla? All right.
Yeah, that's okay.
Let's see. Can I have one of these? Can I have your double?
Yeah, I don't care.
Your Fight Club. I can't talk about it, though.
Don't talk about it, man.
I won't.
Stop talking to me about it.
Ever.
Ever. Okay, what are those?
I don't know. What you got here? Little NECA mini made or something?
No, they're little Comic-Con. Look at these. Little Comic-Con.
Oh, look how cute.
Alien.
Oh, it's a little alien that spits acid at you and bites your head off. They're how sweet. I got a bunch of these. Cute.
Are they different? Or what? I order like five of them?
There's something labeled on there.
Well, they're the Action Figure Express exclusives.
And your badge.
Mini mates. Yes.
Oh, you got doubles of this guy, yeah. Too.
All right, you know what?
One of these.
I got, yeah.
Oh, one of the, another
they
one.
They got another one.
Box number two?
Yeah,
let's bada open. Bing.
Box number two. Okay, box number two. Here we go. Mitch Santona, cut her open, man.
On the helm.
I'll grab the invoice.
Get that invoice out of there.
All right, this isn't that bad. That's how much is in here.
That should be okay.
Yeah, who knows? I don't remember.
No, ooh, I'm throwing this around like it's Christmas morning. Whoa, look at this guy.
We got some quarter scale action.
Hey, who's that?
I don't know. Let's pull him out.
Oh, ooh. Ah.
So we got the quarter scale NECA.
I kind of think you have two of these again.
Batman Arkham Knight.
And look at that.
Yeah, it's another. Baby.
The Arkham Knight quarter scale action figure.
Oh, we got two of them in there?
Think so.
Yeah, it looks like two.
You got doubles.
Yep, I got.
You must have pulled doubles. That's excellent. Let's get these guys out of the way here.
Oh, I see a Transformer.
Oh, yay, there's my favorite.
Oh, Black Knight Optimus.
Whoa, what's that guy?
Look at this. This is the Black Knight Optimus.
Can I review him?
Yeah, you can review him.
Oh, my channel would love it here. Look, Black Knight Optimus.
Look at it.
He's going to let me review it. I'm really cool with him. He's going to let me review this thing.
Is that it? Is that all?
Oh, I can't wait. He looks awesome. I think I have this, but I'm just being excited. All right. Ready?
That's all that was in there.
Okay, so box number three, baby.
All right, box number three. That's a baby box.
It's a little baby one.
That's a little one.
I'm sure there's nothing really too spectacular in here, right?
I don't know.
I'll hold it on my lap like Santa, and you just open the package. There you go.
Here, let's pan.
I'm way out of frame.
Yeah, we're good. We're good.
Okay.
All right. Ooh, that's right.
Ooh.
Interstellar limited edition action figure 2-pack. These are nice. Interstellar.
What's this? Is this a video game?
This is Interstellar, the movie. Matthew McConaughey.
Oh, yeah. And Julia Louis-Dreyfus.
Yeah.
Not even close. I'm just pretending like I know what's going on here.
So we got a little one here. We got the Black Widow.
Oh, I need that one.
Marvel Select Avengers, Age of Ultron.
I've never even seen that one.
So we got the Black Widow.
Gosh, you get all the fun stuff.
I do get all the fun stuff.
Look at that. Stuff. I want this one. I have the other Black Widow. It's not Age of Anything. It's
like a kid in the candy
shop. It's just old Black Widow toy, and I think she's got like purple on.
It's
I like
a cool looking base, too.
I like the Scarlett Johansson one. Yeah, it does have a cool base.
I can't wait for the next Avengers.
Ultron bits and stuff.
Oh, yeah.
I can't wait for it to go on DVD because I haven't seen it in theaters yet. I'm a bad Marvel fan. Box number four?
Yes.
Boom.
Boom. All right, this one's bigger. This is like 20-pound box. This is a heavy, heavy box.
This is worth it. I think he bought some Joe Weider weights or something from Big Bad Toy Store.
Yeah.
Although I don't think they carry them, but you can look. All right, Not quite sure. Oh, I see some. I see some TF Transformers.
Action?
Look at that.
TF action going on here.
Get this stuff out.
Oh!
Bada bing!
Is this Devastator?
And if you're interested in Devastator, I highly recommend watching my channel.
Oh! You reviewed this, right?
Not the big build yet.
Oh, but you started.
I got the big build almost shot.
Oh, yeah.
But we did them all individually.
Oh, this is...
Let me show it off. And now me. Remember this? Oh, yeah. I got the big build coming.
Oh, yes.
Yeah, you're going to want that.
Well, this is the whole set.
It's the whole... The whole kit and caboodle.
Now, you got the whole set, but you're reviewing individual pieces.
I did.
And so you broke that set up?
A little bit. Six times. And now it'll be a seventh for the Devastator.
Okay. Well, what is this?
I don't know. Diamond Select something. something.
So it's a box inside of a box.
It is, and it says something about a flux capacitor.
What looks? The flux capacitor.
Oh, look at how beautiful this looks.
Look at that.
Oh my goodness.
All right, let's unbox it. Let's cut it.
We gotta do a double unboxing.
Yes, we're gonna do it live right now.
Here. Live?
Yes. Here's the cutter.
I got here. You do.
Okay. You do.
Because it's heavy.
Yes, this is the.
Don't cut my hands off. I would love to review again.
I have insurance. So, okay,
you're gonna replace them.
I cut it open.
Oh yeah, let's get this thing out.
Yes, Woo! Yes, it's the Back to the Future. Oh, that's right.
You need to hang this on the wall.
I am gonna mount this.
Or just buy a DeLorean and put it in there. Look at that. Oh, it's huge.
It's heavy, man.
It's like a control panel that we would use at work.
Oh,
look at that thing. Is it in frame?
Yeah.
There we go. Oh, that's awesome. Do we get it out of the bag? Going out of the bag? Show it off a little bit?
Yeah, we'll give it a quick showing. I need to review this. I need to get back
on the horse. Yeah, yeah. This is just the teaser to his review of the flux capacitor, and maybe mine if I can talk him into letting me do it.
Yeah, absolutely.
Bada bing.
Look at that. Boom. The flux. This thing is so cool, man. Back to the Future 2. All right. I'm ready.
Box number 5?
Fragile.
This one's a fragile one.
This one isn't as heavy as the last one. This is a little lighter.
A little lighter?
Yeah, it's a mystery.
You get doubles of the flux capacitor?
No.
In case you got like 2 DeLoreans?
I have 5.
Are you army building
flux capacitor? I'm gonna go back in time 5 times.
Oh, this is some cool stuff.
Oh, what do we got here?
What is this?
I'm not sure.
Neither am I. You would be more sure than I would.
All right, we got some minions.
Is this a lunchbox?
Yes. Look at this.
Look at that.
Oh, that's right. I got the minions' little mini lunchbox.
It's a Batman.
Here.
Flux capacitor.
Flux capacitor.
There you go.
Flux capacitor.
Oh, minion lunchbox. Right, that's
Stuart, the,
No, that's Kevin. I don't know.
Yeah.
They're made of tin. Are they full of minions?
This is the...
you have variants.
Yeah, this is the DC Comics Blue Line Edition Jim Lee Batman.
Yeah. Smirk on that guy.
Nice packaging. Oh, we got two of them.
I got the one-eyed one, too. I think that is Stuart for sure.
Oh, these are cool. All right, we'll set these right here.
All right, show these off.
Yes, we got more minions.
You got variants or different minions?
They're all three. Kevin, Stuart, and Bob.
And Bob? Is it Bob?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll buy that.
Yeah?
Banana. Oh, baby.
Banana.
What?
I got them for the kiddos, man. The kids love
them. I don't even know. Big Bang Theory. I think it's, what's his, Sheldon dressed like?
Sheldon as Spock.
That's cool.
Sheldon Lee Cooper.
You know what's cool? You know what the coolest thing about that is? I didn't even know that existed. And now I do.
Now you do. Thanks to the Wolf.
Thanks to the Sports Wolf.
That's right, Sports Wolf.
I didn't know this existed.
Oh, some more TF goodies.
Masterpiece Blue Streak.
Share some love over here.
Did you just get that thing?
Yes.
I thought that was the blue Streak. I hope I ordered the blue one.
Toys R Us exclusive.
Yeah, you know what?
Blue Streak.
I think I ordered another one of those things.
I love the masterpieces.
Arrgh. I want the blue Streak.
What other goodies we got in
there? I don't know.
Oh, this is Boba Fett Play Arts. Oh, you love Boba Fett. Your favorite.
Betcha.
Boba Fett is Mitch Santona's favorite. Look at this.
He's my favorite bounty hunter.
Look at this.
Lockdown is too.
This Transformer is awesome.
Animated Lockdown. Got to be the animated version.
Even came with some hair. Look at
that's Wookiee hair, dude.
That's Wookiee hair.
Authentic.
I can't
Wow, that's a nerd out right there. This is cool. Really cool. Yeah, I'm gonna need to obtain this in some fashion.
Okay.
Oh man.
Another.
Now I'm just looking at Boba Fett. He's doing.
I'm playing with minions.
I just want to see this Boba Fett toy.
I think Stuart.
Take off and go just check this Boba Fett out. What's that? Do I have
that? Grimlock. It's Grimlock.
Wait, what?
Yes, it's Grimlock. It's 10 step changer.
What? Is that a G1 colored Grimlock?
Yes, it is. It looks almost animated, like from the original animated series.
Goodness me, let me show
that. Gold armor. Yeah, go ahead, show that off.
I don't have this either. This guy, he is just a plethora of stuff I don't have yet.
And I have.
I will, though. By the end of this weekend.
He's gonna pilfer some of my TFs. Minion plus minion equals chaos. So, yeah, I got these for the kiddos, man. School coming back, I remember these.
Another Bumblebee variant. No, I do have this. This will be reviewed very shortly.
Didn't you just pick this up?
I did.
You gonna review this on the Mid-San Antonio channel?
I did. I picked it up in the Toys R Us near Niagara Falls.
That is right. That's right.
How's that?
This is the variant.
You
got the regular.
No, I got the variant.
You got this one?
Oh yeah. It's like cool. Double stealth Bumblebee.
It's like triple stealth camo.
Absolutely.
Invisible.
Night Ops double stealth Bumblebee. it's not like the old one that was black and yellow. This one's black,
yellow, and
on
invisible.
Yellow.
And invisible.
And yeah, and he's invisible too.
Box number 6.
Let's do it.
Let's do 6. I cut it and I think I got distracted one day.
And you got as far as cutting it, but yep. You never opened it.
I never finished opening it.
I'm already laughing at what's in there.
What is?
How do you have that?
All right, that's a win right there.
That's a total win.
That is a win.
Ugh.
Look at that.
This is a Fifth Element toy.
Yep, this is Ruby Rod.
Ruby Rod. Which
that's Ruby Rod.
Played by Chris Tucker. In that movie. How does this even happen? How do you get these things? Oh, it's a stormtrooper.
It's another one.
It's a samurai stormtrooper.
I am army building these, apparently.
Army building?
Oh, yeah.
Here. I guess so.
Yeah.
Another one of those. Look at that.
Hold on.
Oh, golly gee.
So we have 5.
Army building, navy building.
We have 5 of these now. Yeah, I wanted to army build. I wanted to set up, and they're a really nice display.
Oh, look at these couple of retro ones.
I'm going to show
all my stuff.
I had to get
love that Terminator.
That's a win. Here, show off your Stan Lee.
I will. You got Stan Lee from the Simpsons over here.
More Fifth Element. There's Corbin Dallas. Multipass. Corbin Dallas Multipass. Terminator. Terminator.
Next Simpsons, Adam West.
Oh, there you go. Look at that. Boom.
Bada bing. Bada boom.
And we have Milhouse, Van Houten. Got some Simpson action going on.
What's this? Oh, solar powered body knocking Groot.
Oh,
bada bing!
I am Groot.
That's so cool.
Solar powered. Yep.
Did I show this one off?
This is from NECA too.
I think so.
Yeah.
We showed Adam West off.
Oh, who we got here? Look at this. We have Lenny Kravitz.
Is that Simpsons Lenny?
Yeah,
Kravitz?
It's the Simpsons Lenny Kravitz here.
I have never seen. I've seen a ton of these episodes, but never Lenny Kravitz. Everyone.
So
that's awesome. Let's look at the cross cells here. You got Matt Groening, Bart Simpson, Stan Lee.
I got the whole wave of some of these.
That's the whole. That's probably the whole wave that you got then.
Yep, I got
there
Lee
you
Lu.
Go.
There's Lee Lu.
There's Homer.
And the Diva.
Homer.
Palavaguna. Yeah, so I got 2 Lee Lus. Yeah, I love these little reaction figures, man.
Those are fantastic.
They're so cool.
Especially since I don't know half of them existed. I did see the Big Trouble in Little China ones when we went to that Dave and Adams.
Yeah.
Those were fantastic, but they didn't have
Zorg.
They didn't have what's his name? Jack Burton. Was it Jack Mr. Burton?
Oh.
It was Mr. Burton, wasn't it?
Yeah.
They had everybody else. They had Lo Pan. No Jack Burton, though. Pop Vinyls, Family Guy.
Oh, Family Guy.
Oh, that's awesome. Peter.
Here, share the love.
There you go.
That's sweet, Peter. Oh, look at this, Brian. Tell me there's a Stewie in there. What do we got here? Gus in the slipper. So we got some Cinderella. Oh, we got 2. Oh, that's right, because I got an extra one for the kiddos.
And you didn't see any of those, but just trust me, they were cool.
What's that?
You, I don't know.
Ah, they're not missing nothing.
Your camera hoarded them.
Hey.
They're yours. They're yours to do that, though.
Ray Gun Stewie. Show Ray Gun Stewie.
I think. Oh. What in the absolute heck?
Oh, that's the Jurassic Park.
Brawlosaurus.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Brawlosaurus.
Ah.
What we got here?
Kind of neat.
Oh, we got Tom Petty.
I just broke his
toy. It's not in mint condition. I have to buy 4 more.
Tom Petty.
Yeah. Matt Groening. Hey.
That's kind of neat. I would definitely make an action figure of myself. Oh, wait, I did today.
That's right. We made action figures of ourselves today. Yes, there will be reviews coming.
Of me.
The Mid-Santona action figure.
Yep. You can place your order right now. There are only,
there's only one.
There's only one in existence coming.
So we got.
We got another unboxing and inside of an unboxing. So.
Okay, so we got unopened cases here.
You know what? If you want to show that stuff off, I can get these stuff opened here.
Well, no. You don't have to do those. Just, you know.
You don't want to?
Star Wars Black Series 6-inch.
Oh, they're just Brawlosauruses.
Yeah, they're Brawlosauruses.
Okay. Brawlosauruses.
Star Wars Deluxe Case of 3. Yeah, 6-inch figures. Here, slip them over there.
That's just like 7 or 8 more of the Samurai Stormtroopers. Yeah. No big deal.
I got a case of Jurassic World Brawlsaurus Singles, Series 2, case of 8.
That's awesome.
Look at this.
You got it.
Does he talk? I'm afraid to press it.
Oh, you better not. Not
on
my channel.
Don't do it on my channel. I'm pressing it.
Might get edited.
Okay, needs a new battery.
All right, good. I don't think we want any of that. Is that Heisenberg?
Walter White. Yeah, that's Heisenberg and Walter White.
Oh, that's fantastic. All
right, I'm not going to press my luck.
Don't press anything.
I'm not pressing my luck.
I'm pretty certain that's not kid-friendly.
No, probably not.
But a great show, nonetheless.
I love the
Kids
show.
Don't watch it, but adults, absolutely. Get in it.
All right, and we got Stewie.
What's
this?
We got
Stewie.
Ah, more Samurai Stormtroopers.
Yeah, and no, this Jurassic World Brawlosaurus.
Box 7?
You want to do 7? Let's do 7.
What the heck? Make it a baker's dozen.
All right,
I'll go. In 3, 2,
go. Box number 7. Sorry, we'll edit. I don't care.
I did that on purpose. Because that's funny. Yeah. Because I wanted to capture that.
Brontosaurus are laying on the floor.
Yeah, I know. Brawlosauruses. It doesn't want to stay open.
Oh,
look
yes.
at you with the big G.I. Joe thing. Let me just toss that over.
G.I. Joe. What do we got here?
Oh, man. Knowing is half the battle.
Avengers. Hulk. Look at this, man. Bandai. Age of Ultron.
Looks like Frankenstein from Universal
Studios.
Cool.
You guys love Hulk.
Switch.
What do we got? I don't know. Is this a piggy bank? Monsters?
If you could hear him. It's the Hulk.
It's the Universal
Lots
Studios.
Of glare. It's a cool one, though, huh?
This is the SDCC the 2015 exclusive.
Sweet.
Universal Monsters Reaction Blue Glow. Figure with a crypt. Okay. Yeah. I love this stuff.
Yeah? To go with that Black Widow
what is
figure.
It? Oh.
The Mighty Thor?
It's Thor.
That's cool. Very cool.
Uh-oh.
Again, another one that I would like to have.
Oh yeah, I love these little reaction figures. Here, give me a couple.
There you go.
Just you show those off, I'll show them. All
right, here we go.
What
little
got?
Reaction figures. These are actually doubles. I've got arcade version Predators.
I have Predator arcade version.
Oh, well, you have quadruples. All
right, we have 4 of them.
Okay. Would you like to show those?
Yeah, let's show the other 2.
Okay, here.
So we have 2 of these.
Here you go.
they're all the same, man.
So pointless.
That was pointless.
Totally.
Sorry. That's sorry fine. For wasting 8 seconds of your life.
What else you got in here? Let me reach down in here. Oh.
You do that.
You're going to have to edit that a little bit. Masters of the Universe. Oh. 4 action figures. You have He-Man, Skeletor. This is a San Diego Comic-Con exclusive prototype action figure pack that we're not going to open.
It's G.I. Joe.
The real American hero.
Oh, look at this thing. This is so sweet. Silent Strike. Oh, this is cool. Here, you show
is that like a Comic-Con thing or something?
I don't know. I bided it. I don't care.
You don't know?
I don't remember.
Because knowing is half the battle.
Ah!
Boom! You see how I did that?
Yes. Prototype reaction figure 4 pack. Masters of the Universe.
Of let's put these.
He-Man, Skeletor. Oh, this is cool.
This is a Jay and Silent Bob action figure here.
I will show this.
I will not.
I will
so
show
go
this.
Ahead. Let's get this.
Jay and Silent Bob.
This.
I will not read it though.
This
but it's
is
Jay and Silent
this
Bob.
This is a Mark Hamill.
It's the Mark
character.
Hamill. Yes, it's the Mark Hamill from Jay and Silent Bob.
Here
I got,
is
I got 2 of them.
Chronic. I'll say that.
this is great.
Where did you find these?
Big Bad Toy Store.
Really?
Yes. And there's Silent Bob.
And there's Silent Bob, yep. We didn't, well, probably don't say that either.
They're falling
in. Oh, I think you just lost your feed.
And here is...
You knocked your tripod.
And here is Chronic.
Look at this.
Jay.
Ooh. This looks cool. A diabolical dimension house of horrors that fits all manner of ghost and goblin action figures. Figures not included. A giant haunted house playset. You're probably seeing nothing but glare.
What is this?
Where'd you get this?
I bought it from Big Bad Toy Store.
You bought it then?
Yeah. It's the Haunted House playset, man.
Ooh.
This is really cool.
Let's put it together and
we
scare
should.
Each other.
Ooh, we should.
It's very Halloween-y, and it's coming up soon.
Oh,
I'm so intrigued by this thing. You got something else in there?
Haunted? No. What does it say on the side there?
I don't know, but look at that. It's one of those Big Bad cards.
Oh, it's heavy. What is
yeah,
this?
It is.
Super 7. Oh, it's Super 7. It's the, okay. Haunted House playset by Super 7. It's a Super 7 playset. This is really cool.
Now I understand.
Maybe it's in another box. Should we open another one and see if the toys that go with this?
Yeah, those are ghouls and ghosts and goblins. I opened that Frankenstein. Did that go with it?
Maybe.
It should.
Let's open another box.
If not, we'll put him in there. I bet you it'll fit.
Yeah.
But he's not really a ghost.
Ooh. Let's open another box. Ready?
Box 8?
Box 8. 8? Is this 8? Oh,
I keep on. 8, 9, or 7.
Oh.
It's one of the three.
Rah. Mitch Santona fails.
I failed.
Pre-cutting.
I did not do a good pre-cut.
Fail at cutting.
All right. Let's do this.
I love Big Bad Toy Store. Did I ever tell you that?
Yeah, you have.
I love
buying. Look how well everything is packaged. You notice nothing comes out all banged up and beat up and destroyed like, I don't know, some other.
Yeah, order from Toys R Us or Walmart.
Yeah. What is this?
I don't know. It's Starscream.
Ooh.
See how I casually hit that?
Ah!
It's Starscream. It's the MN05 Mech Nations.
Let's see. I love these things. Does it open? I thought it displayed. It doesn't. Maybe it does.
Doesn't?
No.
Top popped open.
Did it?
Does it open from the side like a magnet?
That's what I thought. Yeah.
It does.
There you go. Look at that.
You got some glare, man.
I got bad glare, but you could imagine how awesome it would be if you could actually see it. Look at that. It's all chromey and seeker and Starscream-y.
It is awesome.
You got glare here?
No, look at that.
No, my
baby. I'm a sports wolf. I don't have glare.
No, you don't.
His eyes lit up too. Yeah, they're electronic.
Man. I got the Optimus. I gotta get these things.
Yeah, I got a few of those.
You got way more Transformer stuff than me now.
I got a lot more Transformer stuff than you. And I even have this. You do. I have this. It's the Kids Nation Mini Starscream translucent version.
Ooh, look at that.
You know what? Yeah, it's not taped.
Oh, let's do it.
I'll share.
It's an opening and another opening.
Look at it. It's electronic too. Look at this.
Light it up or something.
No, here, you show it off to your people.
I'm done with it because my fans, they will love it. The head came off, but it pops right back on so you can replace
it. Yeah, you got to piece it together a little bit.
Okay, well, you can kind of see it in there. It looks it looks very clear, very, very translucent.
And there's a shiny sticker on the bottom of
it. Oh, where's that? Oh, I see, I got to pull that thing out. I don't want to do this. Man, I really want to do this, but I don't want to do this. It's all poseable, too.
Yeah.
I'd love to get my hands on that thing. I guess I have to buy it now.
Yes, you're going to have to buy it.
Well, I know where to buy it.
I like the clear plastic stuff. I like the clear toys.
Yes, you do. I do, too. You got me hooked on the clear toys.
Yep.
I didn't before. This is Otachi?
Yeah, that's the...
From Pacific Rim?
Yeah.
Very nice. You have two of those? Let's show this off over here.
Yes, that is Otachi.
Oh, man.
From NECA.
We are fighting glare like you wouldn't believe.
Yeah.
That's okay, though.
You know what I got here?
We're going to survive. We're survivors.
See what I got here? I have a second one.
Another Starscream?
I have a second one.
Did you get that one for me?
I did. Here, you can have the broken one. There you go.
This isn't broken.
Well,
it's just detached.
Well, you can attach it. See that, everybody?
What a good pal. Thanks,
man. He's complaining.
I appreciate that.
Complaining. I gave him a gift.
I love it. We're going to put it over here. I got
two of them.
I love that thing. Thank you so much.
He's broken it.
It's not broken.
You can't have two of those.
You got two of these, though.
Yeah, my army builds all Otachi.
Because you have to do that.
Yeah.
Right?
All right, I'm pulling this one.
You can't just get one.
I'm pulling this out.
What is that? There's two in there.
I don't know, but there's two.
I think you got... You army building these two now?
Yeah, it's a 75 years Batman action figure collector set.
Nice.
Yeah.
Set?
Yeah.
It's a whole display?
Let's show... No.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I gotta slide the thing off.
It's taped and everything.
Oh, but if you slide that thing off, we can really get a good look at what's in that beautiful black box.
No, because it's taped.
There's a lot of non-action going on in this camera.
No, it's taped right here.
It is.
Oh, here.
But look at this. It's a big, old, black 75 years of the Dark Knight.
And there's two of them.
The Batman collection. Can I have one of those sets?
No.
So your army building collections.
So you give him an inch, he tries to take four.
I know. I had to try. Batman Dark Knight Returns by Frank Miller, based on his appearance in Super Friends. Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Huh. Oh, baby.
Yeah, these are awesome.
Maybe we'll have a little extra bonus at the end of this, and you can open this thing and let me see that at least.
Maybe.
Whoo!
All right, look, we're gonna do 10 boxes, so we gotta get to box number 9.
Yeah, we do.
All right, you ready?
But Superman, but Batman from
box number 9 is right over here.
Man, I gotta see it.
All right, box 9.
Are we live? Are we live?
Are we live?
We're live?
All right. Are you on?
I'm on.
I'm on.
Box number nine.
Box number nine.
Lucky number nine. Oh. Nine's a charm.
Is it? Well, we're going to do 10, so.
Well, the old world record of Big Bad unboxings was 9. I'm pretty sure, yeah.
By who, were you?
No. I don't know. That's 100% not true.
I don't know, but I just burped. It's rancid.
It's pretty bad. Wafting and just like it's lingering. It's lingering like this, like this Chucky doll.
Oh, it's Chucky. I had cheesesteaks for dinner, man. What do you want?
Oh my goodness.
Oh, it's got a try me mode. Look. It's
my
got
gosh, is it bad?
It's got try me.
Oh, let's try.
Here, let me show it off.
Show it off.
Here, look at this. It's Chucky. Oh, this is epic.
Oh. That smell is just. Hey, look, it's the Black Widow.
That burp was from the bottom of my heart, man.
It was from the bottom of something.
Oh, we got another Black Widow.
Another Black Widow. And you got the Ant-Man. How cool.
Oh, you can't. Yeah, dude. I love the Avengers.
You know, I have this little Ant. No, you know what? I have the Black. Excuse me. Now I'm belching because I had garlicky pasta, all kinds of stuff, too.
What's for dinner, kids?
Ant-Man?
So this is Ant-Man. This is cool.
An army of Scarlett Johansson figures.
I'm building the Black Widow.
Oh, these are cool.
Yeah.
Look at that.
That's thing. R2, my second favorite Star Wars character ever.
After
Yoda.
Right after Yoda?
Yeah, I love Yoda, and then it's R2.
Yeah. Mine is Sand People.
Look, it's...
Followed by Nine Numb. You know who that was?
Yeah.
That was the co-pilot in the attack on the second Death Star for Lando Calrissian, yes. Who was my third favorite.
This is actually electronic little remote control R2.
What?
Oh.
So, that's a genuine laughter right there. That is awesome.
Oh, it's the Super Friends case.
Does it have anything in it?
No, I got the... It doesn't matter. No, it's the actual... It's a collector's case of the Super Friends.
Oh, did they actually have like figures that you could put in this?
Yeah. I'm going to collect them all.
Do they make them?
Yeah. They're going to. They're
making that line. Oh, yes. Dude, I'm so getting all of this.
Yes, Super Friends. Ine Chuck. You know who that is?
Oh,
who
yeah. That's Apache Chief.
That is Apache Chief.
Can you name all
of them? He was my... Yes, I can.
Okay, hold. You take the first three, and then we're going to go in order.
Okay.
And then we're going to my camera.
Okay, we got Superman, Wonder Woman, and Batman.
Wait. No, you got to start from the beginning.
All right.
Because I don't know those three.
Well, Superman's in front. We got the Flash, Green Lantern, Aquaman, Robin, Batman, the Wonder Twins.
Oh, Wonder Twin powers activate. Form of. Box number 10?
Oh, no.
Hold on a second. Box number 10 might be hidden in this.
No, box number 10 is a separate box.
Okay.
Man.
Oh, wait. You still got a couple other things. We got more Fight Club then.
Some more Fight Club.
Yeah, you got to have
it. Yeah.
I think you have the whole Fight Club. Yeah, just so you know.
When Big Bad comes out with the whole wave of his reaction figures, I get the whole wave.
Right. Like all 16 Tyler Durdens in many different outfits. I'm just saying, you have about 8 or 9 Brad Pitt figures, shirts and unshirted.
Brad Pitt is awesome.
I'm just saying.
I love Brad Pitt.
Okay, I'm not judging.
All right, well.
It's all good.
You know, don't talk about Fight Club.
I'm sorry.
What are you doing here?
That was the first rule.
Yeah, that was the first rule.
Should we unbox? Alien 7-inch scale action figure series 5 assortment?
Yeah, this is the Aliens NECA Alien 7-inch scale action figure series 5 assortment. It's an unopened case.
Okay.
It's from my personal collection. I love NECA.
That's fair.
All right, so that's it.
What do you love more between NECA and Brad Pitt?
Boy, I'll tell you, that's a tough question. But I think
Brad Pitt shirtless or...
Well, I love Brad Pitt with the hair in Legends of the Fall, but... The Aliens NECA figures, you know?
They take the cake. That's understandable.
I gotta go with the Alien NECA figures.
I gotta admit.
Sorry, Brad Pitt.
I gotta admit, seeing that Super Friends case absolutely redeems yourself from any Brad Pitt figures.
Yes, that's right. Super Friends.
Oh my gosh. That's
all right,
awesome.
You ready?
I can't wait to do
Wonder Twins?
Powers?
Activate.
Form of?
Box 10.
Shape of?
Box 10. Okay, Box 10. All right, so... This is technically box number 10, but this was all from one order. This is box 1 of 3, and we got box 2 of 3 over there and 3 of 3. So it was like one order. So technically, we're going to do 12 Big Bad Toy Store unboxings 13. Is it? Wait, so 10? This is 10, 11, 12. No, because this is 10.
Oh, I got you.
Okay. And then the other two that go with this one. So this is all from like one order. So we're going to do 12.
It's getting late and I can't count correctly.
It's not late where I'm at.
I'm on New York time now, so.
That's never late in New York.
I'm a little bit behind, I guess. Even though we're both Eastern time zone.
Eastern time zone.
Ooh.
That's why we picked this one first. It's a box inside of a box.
Yep.
What is it?
So actually, now this is 14.
I don't know. What is it?
Oh, it's the.
Oh!
Oh, God.
Yes!
Yeah. We need. It's 24 inch Ted.
It's Ted 2 talking
plush.
It's from Ted 2, the movie.
With explicit version.
It's the sound with explicit.
So we can't.
It's a PC toy. It's my own personal collection. I love Ted. Who doesn't like Ted? Seth MacFarlane.
Man, I would love to hear this thing talk. I'd let it go on my channel, and I'd have to take painstakingly beep out half.
We'd have to beep it out. Yeah, it wouldn't be fun to watch.
No, it wouldn't.
But it's a Ted 2 talking stuffed teddy bear from Ted 2 movie toy. You know, let's grab one of the other boxes. All right, and now we have box 2 of 3
of 10
of 10. Don't confuse me. There's so much awesomeness coming out of these boxes.
And this is the world record for opening.
Yeah, this is definitely a world record for Big Red.
Oh, look at that.
Oh, it's Link, man.
Oh, look at that.
Oh, look at it.
From the world of Nintendo.
Yeah, that's right. It's Link.
Very cool. Does he have any kind of action sounds?
I don't know. Does he do anything?
He does that. Yeah, he's got that. He's got the Hyrule Shield.
I think he's disposable.
Disposable. Hero of Link. Look at this. Courageous. He's just courageous, it says.
Yeah.
Gosh. But he does look courageous.
Yes. He looks courageous. I remember playing this game back in the day.
Loved that game.
Oh, yeah. He's got a sword and a sheath and everything. This is going to look nice.
I played quite a few of them, actually. Look at this.
Uh-oh. What do we have here?
Oh, baby.
Oh.
The 30th anniversary Jumbo Lion Voltron.
The Jumbo 30th anniversary
Voltron lion. Defender of the Universe.
That's just one lion. That's the yellow lion. This is actually going to be an in-scale figure when you put it together. You can climb in it and go to McDonald's.
You got a one-to-one Voltron working. That's excellent.
This is great.
Oh, man. I think I might have this. Is this from the...
This is actually, no. This
the
is,
Mattel?
No, this is not it.
That's not the Mattel
This is a
thing?
Full-scale figure. This is a big, just a jumbo.
Oh, okay. Is it metal? Because it feels heavy.
Yeah, it's solid. I don't know if it's metal. Jumbo Lion Voltron, 30th anniversary. You know, I remember running home from school to catch the latest episode.
Oh, man, they are good, too. To this day, they hold up, kids. Watch it on Netflix or wherever.
Oh, yeah.
Man, the story, the development of the characters, absolutely fantastic.
Yep.
Actually, I watched an episode the other day. It was horrible.
It was horrible.
Absolutely horrible.
But you know what? If you're looking for a quick moment to relive your youth for about 10 minutes, you're not going to make it through an
episode. But just go ahead. Yeah, I couldn't. I got through the first two, and I was like,
you
watched
the first two episodes, and you got your fill for another 5 years.
But God, I watched it like crazy.
I know. Thundercats was the same way, too, man.
Yeah, that's pretty bad,
And He-Man. Nobody actually watches the old He-Man's episodes. They just collect the toys now.
Yeah, yeah.
Because the cartoons are horrible.
Man, they're bad.
They're so repetitive.
All of them are terrible.
Grainy.
But man,
the cartoons were bad actors.
But the toys are awesome.
But the toys are awesome. They're cool. All right, so we got one more.
Part 3?
Yeah, we got 3 of 3.
Okay.
Let's go. Okay, this is actually it. This is actually, technically it's 12 boxes, but this is 3 of 3 of that order. So it's 12 boxes, yes. Okay, so we did 12. We're raising the bar. You ready?
I'm ready. This
Open
is
it up.
The grand finale here. Drum roll.
That was lame. Don't do drum rolls. They're lame.
They are roll.
They are roll.
I don't know.
Is it nappy time?
It's nappy time for me.
It's nappy time.
Yeah. I can't even talk straight anymore.
We're playing with toys.
Oh, man. It's a doozy, too. You got
this box is all you, man.
Apparently so. With the fashion designer plates from Barbie. That is excellent. You can color on her. You can take markers and paint her purse up.
Yeah, Barbie fashion design.
I'm pretty sure that's for your daughter.
No, this is, well, she'll eventually get it because she likes playing with this stuff. But this is going to my girlfriend, Tiffany.
Oh, okay.
So she can review it on Tiffany's toy
reviews. I gotcha. press button to stir your drink.
The Force this is the self-stirring mugs.
Oh,
that's right. Oh, yes, we're going to definitely play with these.
Yes, please.
The Force is strong with this one. These are the self press button to stir your drink.
How ironic, I could use coffee like
yes,
crazy
right
yeah,
now. Yes, yeah, me too. I
am dying. Yeah. Absolutely dying here.
This is the Darth Vader self-stirring mug. Feel the Force love.
Ooh.
Oh, yes.
Yeah.
What do we got?
Look at this. You got a little Combiner Hunters.
Oh, yeah.
This is the 3-pack.
Yeah, show them.
That's the, I don't know if it opens. It's RC.
No,
and Chromia.
Like maybe slide it out a little bit?
Yeah. It's RC, Chromia, and Wingblade.
Well, all your Transformer fans know.
Yeah,
oh, there it is.
There we go. We'll take that out.
Yes.
Oh, but they're repaints.
Oh, you gotta love repaints.
And awesome ones, though. But look how cool that is. Look at that sword.
Yeah, but Transformers and repaints, it's a little overbearing.
Yeah, but
these are really cool. Here, get them in there for you.
Did you see the sword?
Oh, yeah. Look at this sword right there. Look at that.
Man, is that a sword.
This is a nice set.
I love this set.
Yes. I will play with these.
Can I trade you?
No.
My Starscream?
No.
For this set?
I just gave you the Starscream.
I got a light-up Starscream. It's clear. You like those clear?
I have one.
Oh, okay. I thought maybe you'd be interested in the trade.
No, I'm keeping this.
Next.
All right. Man. Good job.
Ooh.
Yes, we got some Big Bad Man.
Yeah, we did. Look at that.
Big Bad
Little NECA Jason. Ooh. Jason Voorhees.
Yes, Jason Voorhees.
Jason lives.
I love it.
That's NECA. Awesome sauce.
NECA awesome sauce.
Yoshi. Little Yoshi guy.
Yeah, I've been collecting these.
Those are cool. Yep.
I love these. I've actually been displaying a lot of these. Putting them together. The Bandai Super Mario stuff.
I like me some Yoshi, some Megazords.
Megazords,
limited
yes.
Black Edition Legacy.
Yes.
Is that metal? Because that feels
yes,
heavy too.
They are die cast.
Oh,
these are
nice.
A win. These are a win.
We got to play with that tonight too.
Yes.
We got a lot of stuff to play with for.
Well,
I
get one for myself and then I get one for my son because he's collecting.
I gotcha. That's
he's collecting the Power
That's why you got quadruples of everything.
Yeah.
Living Dead Dolls.
I got some other friends that like it. Yep, Living Dead Dolls. Look at this. How could you not like that?
Creature from the Black Lagoon?
Yes, the Creature from the Black Lagoon.
Very cool.
Living Dead Doll. That's awesome.
Oh.
I like this.
Okay, this is a different, this is the play arts. Oh, man.
I'm not
even showing it in the camera.
That goes with the Boba Fett. That's the 12-inch scale stuff.
Oh, so are those cool, the play arts?
Yeah.
I gotta get the play arts.
Yep.
I gotta get on it, man.
Look at that. Yeah, these are the play art stuff. I got all of the Final Fantasy VII. Collection, I think. Might be one missing.
Glowy Raiden.
Hey, leave Raiden at home. Toys R Us.
That's awesome.
Glow in the Dark Raiden, Mortal Kombat X.
Which is curious. I can't even. I don't even have the arm strength to lift this out.
Oh, come on.
You know what this black is. Here. Yes, I do. It's the Rancor.
It is the Rancor.
Oh, and it came with Jabba. And a Gamorrean Guard.
Look at this. This is the Rancor. Jabba's up there.
Princess Leia in Slave Girl outfit.
Yep.
Awesome.
C-3PO.
Everybody likes that.
Luke.
Luke, it comes with the whole thing. It comes with all of it, right there. Return of the Jedi, that's all you need to see.
That's
boom.
It.
Okay, hey, I don't have anywhere to put this. I love Valentine's, though.
Will you be my Valentine?
Yes.
Okay. Okay, another one for my girlfriend to review. Yes.
Yes.
I will not be reviewing this.
That's a holiday one, I assume, right?
Yeah, we'll
She's going to wait till February.
Yeah,
okay.
Yeah, we're going to put this off to the side.
And last up.
And the very last thing we're going to play with, one-handed, man.
One-handed.
Looks like a sneaker box. What is this? What is this?
It looks like a new pair of Nikes to me. Iron Diebots?
Yes, it's the Iron Die.
Oh, yes.
The bots from Fantoys, the FT-014.
I love Iron Diebots.
Does it have the... No.
Oh, it's got to have that.
You can see the outline of it right there. Well, they're Transformers fans know what this is.
04T?
Yeah.
Was that the Snarl? Was that the... No, that is the Snarl.
Snarl.
How come you got this? I didn't get this. I got like more of a... I got more of a...
Well,
maybe
people
it's
know.
In there.
I am the Sports Wolf.
You got a special box made up for you.
I am the Wolf.
I did an excellent, excellent review on this.
Yes, I'm sure you did.
That you must go watch now.
Did you montage through it?
Man, did I montage the heck out of that thing.
He montages it.
I was even montaging my own sentences. I was cutting out ums and ahs, all of it.
I don't care. This is probably the coolest thing that came out of all the boxes.
A self-stirring coffee mug?
Press the button to stir your drink, the Feel the Force self-stirring mug.
I'm going to go with...
Yes.
I'm going to go with, in this order... Okay.
What? In this order.
The Breaking Bad.
Yeah, Breaking Bad Heisenberg was cool.
The Heisenberg.
Yeah.
Followed by Brad Pitt shirtless.
Oh, you had to go there.
I'm sorry. Followed by... that Starscream that you gave me.
Legends of the Fall.
That was a great movie.
Don't talk about it.
I won't.
All right.
So that's it for us, guys.
Yeah, that is
it. If you stuck through to the very end of this...
Oh, my God. You are a champion amongst men.
You win something. You won.
Women. You are a champion... You're a champion human being. If you actually sat here and watched all
this... If you watched all this, you won. How about that?
You won the internet today.
Absolutely. You get on my channel and just say, hey, I won.
You say you won. And you want to give away one of these Tyler Durdens?
You should, probably. You got, like, several.
Yeah, I have like six of them. Here, you give one away.
All right, okay, come to my channel if you're interested in winning a Brad Pitt,
and I will give one away. One. And somebody will win a Tyler Durden Fight Club action figure.
Wait, that's not the... This is Brad Pitt, right? The Tyler?
Yeah, it's Brad Pitt. He's got the little goatee.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Yeah, so if you stuck around this long, man, go to Mitch Santona's channel. He's giving one of these away.
Fight Club, you're going to win. You're going to win yourself a reaction Brad Pitt doll.
Yes,
courtesy
right.
of my buddy...
The Sports Wolf
3.
The Sports Wolf, yeah.
Also known as Fast Food Toy Review.
As for Fast Food Toy Review. Yes. And Drive Through Toys for Miss Antonia. He's got several channels, too. Look, how do you win one of these really quick? If you stuck around and you know that we're giving one of these away, just leave a comment down below that says you love Tyler Durden.
Same rules on my channel.
Yeah, Tyler Durden.
You might be watching this here. You might be watching it here.
I don't know. Sports Wolf, Miss Antonia. You can win one of these. I'll give one away. I don't care.
Man, I can't wait to give one of these away.
Are we done?
We're done.
We're done. All right, we out. I'm out.
Take care, everybody. Thanks for watching.
We'll see you next time.
Subscribe to everything in the Mission Sounds Whatever. Bye.
Bye. Yes.
After the credits, secret scene, Easter egg. Remember we were talking about this on like box 2?
Box 2, no, it was like box 7 or 6.
It was like box 7. It was probably like in minute 45 of this video.
No, it's not 45 minutes, you think?
Something cool. Oh my gosh, look at these.
Oh, they come in like tins.
Oh, tins. Oh, smell the mold release.
The mold release.
Gosh.
I smell that. That's
that
gross,
plastic
actually.
Smells fantastic.
That's actually kind of nasty.
It smells like expensive new toys to
yes,
me.
Yes, it's like the new car smell.
Yes,
toys.
It is. Oh, look at this, man.
I'm gonna open this one.
You could like store a ham sandwich in here.
Dude, these
done.
Are really cool tins, yeah.
Absolutely.
Okay, so
look at that. That's one of the Arkham ones.
Look at this guy. He's like, look at this.
Yeah, he's like 500-year-old Batman.
Oh, he's all like deformed.
Yeah, he's overweight and
crumpy.
Kind of beat up.
Lots of Tim Hortons.
Yeah, and see like year 2000.
That's Dunkin' Donuts Batman right there.
2098 Batman. I don't know my Batman. Batman
he's got a
fans
six
are going to be
pack.
Like, look at this.
He's got a six-pack made out of flab. He's got a six roll.
So do I.
Yeah, me too.
How ironic.
Yeah.
Let's see. What's in this
These are
tin?
Cool, man.
I hope I... Well, how one is a ham sandwich? That would be great right now.
Imagine pulling out like a Batman logo Ooh, ham sandwich.
That would be fantastic. Oh, man.
Without the crust.
In a bat, in the shape of a bat?
In the shape of a batarang.
Oh, man. God, that sounds delicious right now. We need to go get ham sandwiches.
Tim Hortons?
Can we carve it up like a Batman? I wish you had a bat signal that signaled for somebody to send us.
Deliver us Tim Hortons.
Yes.
All right, you got the one more.
One more. This has got to be the one that's got
to Now, this is secret footage. You can't tell anybody.
Absolutely. And I hope that this is the one I'm thinking of, the Super Friends one. Yep. I would say that is.
That is definitely it. Look at that.
Super Friends version right there. I wonder if that's the same ones we're going to get that go in that case. That's what my question is.
My guess would be close.
Really cool here.
Yeah, that's awesome. That's nostalgia.
Oh, man.
Incarnate.
Ham sandwich time?
Ham sandwich time.
See you, people.
Bye-bye.